The feeling we get after a great ride is pretty tough to beat. Unless it's the feeling we get after a great ride in less than great conditions.